Today we are going to discuss about how to write answer for anthropology. So this is a new session about answer writing program in Krishna IAS, Old Rajendranath Delhi. So in this session, I will discuss about most of previous year's question and provide their answer format. And those who are interested to join with me in this class is available for online. So you are not capable to join offline class with me, they will join with me in online class through my mobile app Krishna IAS, which you can download from Google app. So in this program, basically I divided whole syllabus into 16 class. So yes, and in these classes we not only discuss about some important question, but I will provide their answer also. I provide how to write answer about that question. As for example, answer I take an important question which asked by UPSC in 2019. This is cultural relativism, right? And that question for 10 marks. So for we should write our answer in 150 words. This is our limitation, right? Means when you are going to write answer on cultural relativism, you have to write your answer in 150 words. So in this condition, at first you have to write about introduction. So how can you write your introduction on cultural relativism? Second important thing is that here you have to write about a structure. Third, critics. And fourth, conclusion. Right? So this is four important aspects when you are going to write answer on cultural relativism. So for introduction of cultural relativism, you have to start. This approach was first developed by Fringe-Voss, right? Fringe-Voss, on the basis of a study of Kwakutl Indian tribe. And on the basis of a study of Kwakutl Indian tribe, he said that cultural relativism is an important approach by which researcher study another culture according to the worldview of the people of that culture. Means he has criticized about ethnocentric view for the study of culture, and he said that no any culture is superior or inferior because each culture has their own uniqueness. So anthropologists should study about the uniqueness of particular culture. In this condition, they have to study that particular culture according to the view of the people of that culture. This approach is known as a cultural relativism. So first, you have to write about approach of Fringe-Voss on the basis of Kwakutl Indian tribe, because he had done a study in Kwakutl Indian tribe, and on the basis of the study of that tribe, he has proposed this concept, cultural relativism. So you can introduce that question through that. Second important thing is that is in a structure you have to write, it is an important approach for the study of society and culture. It is an important approach for the study of society and culture. So this approach is based on emic approach, first important thing. This approach also give importance about the study of language of that particular culture, because when anthropologists try to study about another culture, Prinzbach said that for the understanding of uniqueness of that particular culture, anthropologists should require about the knowledge of language of that primitive society. So for the understanding of that, we required a study of language. Second, it is based on neutral view, means anthropologists study particular culture without any bias. There is no bias in anthropologist. So Prinzbach said that if we follow about that approach, so we can capable to gather objective data regarding a study of society and culture or of different society, and therefore we can capable to study society and culture in scientific manner. So this point you should mention in a structure of the answer of that question. But here recently there are some anthropologists who have been criticized about the approach of cultural relativism, and that critics is that there is two important critics. One is, if we accept cultural relativism in absolute term, then we have to violate human right, because there are many cultural practices which violate human right, and if we accept cultural relativism in absolute term, or if we accept cultural relativism in ethical relativism, so in this condition we support about that tradition which violates human right. As for example, in Naga tribe of Northeast there was head hunting, in Khol tribe there was human sacrifice, there are many tribes who follow cannibalism, there are many patriarchal society in which there are inferior position of women, there are child marriage, there are polygyny, circumcision, human circumcision, human peckling. So these types of a culture practice available in different society, and if we accept cultural relativism in absolute term or ethical term, then it's violate human right. So this is the critics. And then in conclusion you can write, there are some limitation of the concept of cultural relativism, but we can accept cultural relativism in absolute term when it does not violate human right, then it gives us very good approach for the study of society and culture. And in this way you can write your answer on cultural relativism.